For this exercise, you're gonna be strengthening the lateral muscles in your hip. You're gonna start laying against a wall. You wanna make sure that your shoulders, hips, knees, and heels are all flat back against the wall. That's the most important part. From this position, you're gonna raise your top leg, keeping your heel against the wall as high as you feel like you can, and then slowly relax it back down. You're gonna repeat up to 30 times on each leg.